build nails without checking on conditions. Russell, where are you looking?
Yeah, I just think that same time that we've been talking about, there's another electronic sign that's been born there. Saw a lot of rain, a lot of debris in the road, as Rick was talking about. But there are now two vehicles with red and blue flashing lights going on the eastbound side. The one people around that pond that we're talking about, so they were quick to respond, and
don't know if you can see it, but the whole car is shaking like crazy. Seemed like the best place to stop. This little hill here kind of protecting the wind a little bit. I wish I was in my truck. It's got a little more weight to it. You don't feel the wind as much. But in this Jeep, oh my gosh. Literally have something like 10-foot visibility. Maybe 20. I don't know how it looks on the camera, but this is crazy. There's some people coming. They're moving slow. My gosh, that's insane. Open weather. Open the weather channel. I don't even think you could see the guy that just passed. Stupid weather app saying 21 miles an hour wind. It's way more than that. We'll be right back. here can go. Not that it's all that much better. It's just not as bad. So Kuwita's lost power. Freaking sign, oh my gosh, the signs are blown over. Probably like running through a power washer. There's everything in the road. I just want to get to the job I've got to do because at least it's inside a solid building. Pretty sure the rule is if there's no lights, you stop. All right, go, dude. Come on. You can't wait on everyone. Wanted to text my wife and tell her I love her, but my stupid phone isn't working. I definitely don't want to scare her, though. Maybe she'll call me and I can answer. Unbelievable. I gotta get gas, so at least I'll try to make it a quick trip. I don't know if you can see all that stuff over there, but something definitely blew over. Sonic sign is completely blown out. There it is. Little mini flooding. Oh, there's someone in the ditch. Dang. I hope they're all right. I'm gonna set this in the dash. This little handy cam. I guess it wants to focus on the raindrops. It went from 95 degrees to 66 degrees. I was needing my AC and now I'm like freezing. Oh, there we go. I think we've passed the worst. I don't know what the heck that is. The joys of living in Oklahoma. Oh man, this missed all that damage. There's still random gusts of wind. I don't know if I got that lightning on camera.
Insurance policy. Policies are beginning to provide some coverage for mental health services. And so very vital to improve well-being and survival of the
trying to point the camera at any damage I see, but I don't know if I'm doing a good job. Thank you.
Overnight tonight, the chance of thunderstorms continues. Lows in the low 70s. On your Friday, mix of clouds and sunshine, and a continued chance of storms finds in the upper.
Ha ha, porta potty. Wall cloud thing up there. I don't know if you can see it on the film, on the video. It looks ominous or something. I tried to stop to get gas, but the power was out. I'm really hoping the job site I'm going to has power. Find out soon enough. And then, you know, if they don't have power, well, let's say they do have power, I hope the, all the necessary internet connections for what I'm doing are available. Installing a new server for a larger corporation. They do require internet because I'm just the middleman lackey. It's like a tech with a screwdriver is how I recently heard it described. I thought that was pretty funny. They don't let us touch the command line and whatnot. I don't know if that means there's some kind of wreck. Oh, it looks like a semi's turned over or something up there. I don't know if you can see it from here. I hope I'm pointed at it. I can't see anything. Now there's a truck in the way. But it looks like an entire semi has turned over up ahead of me, so everyone's getting off here to avoid that. This is my exit though. Messing up my flow. It looks like a semi hauling a mobile home. There, I got it. Dang it. Maybe that's my wife calling. Well, I got some video of this whole thing, and I'm taking more video of that overturned semi. You hope the tree didn't fall on the neighbors? Trees down. Someone lost a trampoline. Someone lost another trampoline. Two trampolines. Funny thing is, both of them had trash cans near them. They got my road closed. Well, the road I was planning on driving down. Sure, it's flooded or something like that.